It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Now, Dax, we want to start off with the Jackson family. There's always some drama there, but apparently they're expressing more outrage over Debbie Rowe. What's the latest?
Okay, so here's the thing. So the judge and the whole Michael Jackson estate and the kids is looking into the case that basically what's going on with Paris? Why does she feel like she wants to kill herself in the living situation that she's in right now? Does she need to be moved? And where would they move her to? And so we know that Debbie Rowe would obviously welcome her with open arms. They've become very close over the last couple months. And, you know, we're hearing that if Paris chooses to go live with Debbie, Debbie would welcome that. However, Jackson family not liking that idea. They are saying that there's no way in heck they're going to allow Debbie Rowe to become Paris Jackson's legal guardian. They will fight that tooth and nail. Number one, they say that Debbie Rowe would just be in it to get media attention, get her face out there, and that she's not going about it the right way. However, Debbie has never said that she wants Paris to become, she doesn't want to become Paris's legal guardian. She's never said that. It's just if it would happen, she would take up that opportunity. But the one thing that the Jacksons ever said, they're not saying anything about Debbie wanting money, which is interesting because that is the number one thing that the Jacksons always come up with. They all want the money and they're always in it for the money grab. So it's interesting that Debbie wasn't faced with that.
Whew, I'm exhausted just listening to that. All right, moving right along now. One of my favorites, Jane Lynch, apparently is ending her marriage. Tell us about it.
Yeah, this is sad, but Jane Lynch and her wife, Dr. Laura Embry, are pulling the plug on their marriage. They met back in 2009 at a fundraiser. Ended up hitting it off, got married the following year in Massachusetts where gay marriage is legal, and now they are saying, look, we want to make this as easy as possible. We still respect each other, we still love each other, but we are going to go our separate ways, and they're going to be doing it through the California courts. Even though gay marriage is not legal here in California, they can still go ahead and take care of it in the courts out here, and if there is no prenup, then they will just be splitting all the stuff that they accumulate together 50-50. And you got to keep in mind, Jane Lynch has made a lot of money on Glee. Not that her wife sat around doing nothing. She is a doctor. She was very successful. But I'm assuming that Jane did make the boatload of the cash here.
Oh, gosh. All right, Dax. A lot of interesting stories today. Thanks so much. You can, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of those stories, head on over to our website, WPRI.com.